Dear Amber, I assure you over the years I've checked in on you, although I'm certain that fact hasn't been brought to your attention. I'd like you to come visit me in my cottage on the lake that you were named after. And I must tell you something else that your mother may have hid from you. You have two sisters. I'm inviting them to the cottage as well. You each are mine. I deserve to see you all together at least once before I leave this earth.
You know this isn't the game. Your father's dead.
So, you had some trouble in town yesterday.
No, there wasn't really any trouble. It was nothing.
Names?
Amber.
You're both named Amber. People in town said there was another lady.
Amber, our sister. We don't know where she is.
How did he die?
Blunt force to the head. That knocked him out. Then he drowned.
Old to pay for what he's done.
She could do blunt force.
Don't seem crazy to me. Your sister said...
I am. We all are.
Doesn't everybody see the world through their own eyes? Well, you seem normal to me.
The essential feature of histrionic personality disorder is pervasive and excessive emotionality and attention-seeking behavior.
No.
Borderline personality disorder. Avoidant personality disorder.
You probably already figured out Amber's a little fast and loose.
I think Amber Allen did it.
Amber?
Maybe.
Where were you?
I couldn't sleep, so I took a walk around the lake.
That's 41 miles around.
If she did it, it was an accident. She really is an awesome person, I swear. She probably just couldn't take it anymore.
He's back by now.